Inflammation is a factor in developing chronic disease. Inflammation can cause you a chronic disease. This is why I always said, eat your food as medicine. If you don't consume food that contains anti-inflammatory, your body will suffer chronic disease just because you lack anti-inflammatory nutrients in your body. So it's not something you have to joke with. Every time you want to eat, make sure that your food contains anti-inflammatory property in that food. Now, what are the causes of inflammation? Inflammation is caused by pathogen, germs. Pathogens are germs such as virus, fungi, and bacteria. And all of these things can be found in the food you eat. They can be found in the vegetable, in animals. They can be found around you, the environment. If your environment is not clean, okay, you went to the toilet, you don't wash your hand properly, stuff like that. Lots of you like to eat sushi. Sushi is not bad, but at least buy it where it's properly done because it's very important. And for some of you that like to eat raw meats, I hope that raw meat is well washed and well garnished with some things that will kill those pathogens that can cause you inflammation in your body. Also, injury can cause it. External injury can cause inflammation. You have a cut, you had an accident, open wound, and it's not well treated, or probably you changed to something else. That can cause it also.